Delft is a small town in the Netherlands between The Hague and Rotterdam. We're a team based in Delft that every year builds a Formula-style race car for the Formula Student Competition.
This year, we are again designing a Formula Student car, which means building a small, open-wheeled, open-cockpit car that can go incredibly fast.
I used to be karting. Karts are already really fast, but having this car with insane power-to-weight ratio is just mind-blowing. The first time I drove it, like my brains were still a few corners behind.
So the competition started in the 80s as a purely combustion-based competition. As we moved on into the 2010s, they decided to release a rule set for electric vehicles.
What the electric drive really offers us to do is do something different, to really look at the car from a purely functional perspective again.
The difference between combustion and electric is the combustion is in a way much simpler. It's very straightforward to drive. With the electric one, you have your instant torque, instant response. Yeah, it just reacts really fast.
If you look at a traditional combustion car, you know that, yes, there is going to be an engine at the front or somewhere in the middle or somewhere in the back. But what we can do with electricity is say, the motors, we can basically put that anywhere. So for our cars, we decided to put those in the wheels, for example.
Here on the wall, we have our collection of Formula Student cars from 2003 all the way up to 2012. And right over here, you can see our 2015 car. This is our last World Championship winner at Formula Student Germany. And it was a quite revolutionary car for the way it used its inner wheel. For the past few years, Formula Student cars have dominated the world record from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour. So electric cars accelerate really, really quick, faster than Formula One cars. In 2013, we set the record, 2.15 seconds, I believe it was. And since then, Stuttgart and Zurich have actually taken it all the way down to 1.5 seconds.
There is rivalry, of course, but it's in a very positive way. The fact that the teams from all around the world are super, super enthusiastic about getting to know each other better.
It's not a part of our degree. We do it purely for the love of it.
It's such an exciting project. Once you see what the previous car can do, you really just want to do one thing, and that's do it even better.